All right, let's go. Come on. No time to sightsee. Let's keep moving.
Watch this, Elena. He'll probably break something.
Someone else made it in here before us.
Let's hope we have better luck making it out.
Yeah. These bodies look like they've been here 60, 70 years.
Hey. Didn't seem to do them much good, but here.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm.
Well, Lazarević and his crew will have headed into the city, so if we can just make it back to the entrance, it should be clear by now.
No, Chloe, we're going after the Cintamani Stone.
What?
We have to stop Lazarević.
And how exactly do you plan on doing that?
Get to the stone first before he does and destroy it.
Whoa, whoa, wait a minute. Don't tell me you're buying into all that supernatural nonsense.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
Okay, well, just in case you missed it, that man is certifiable. He thinks he's fulfilling some sort of prophecy that the stone will somehow make him invincible. Immortal.
We're standing in the middle of Shambhala, and you're questioning what's possible?
Yeah, you saw how many bullets they pumped into those things. Something strange is going on here.
All the more reason why we should get out while we still can.
I'm just trying to set things right.
And maybe save the world?
Oh, God. Listen, Sunshine. The world doesn't care. You stick your neck out, you are asking to lose your head.
You said yourself you want to take this guy down.
Yes, and I want to see him pay more than you do. But that's not how it will end. This is how it will end.
No, not this time.
Come on. What do you say?
That you're crazy. But let's go save your bloody world.
Blow up!
stronger weapons than this.
That's for sure.
Come on, you can make these jumps. How you doing back there?
We're coming.
Careful. Hey, that's sap. It's just like the resin. This stuff is flammable. Stand back.
What the hell?
Oh my god, what is that?
Doesn't look too creepy. The sap is flammable, just like the resin we found.
Wait, a little warning next time, maybe.
Now we're talking. Let's go. Wait, that looks familiar. Of course. That must be where the Cintamani Stone is.
That's so beautiful.
This place really must have been something back in the day.
Kind of quiet.
Does feel kind of haunted, doesn't it?
Whoa.
We got company.
Again?
Shh. Told you. Too damn quiet.
Maybe they haven't seen us yet.
Elena, get back.
Well, these soldiers are crawling all over the place. The other counterweight's missing.
Well, you look about the right size.
Funny. All right, I'm on it.
Okay, here we go. Go!
You were cutting that a little fine.